All right, so we just got done pouring here on Monday. This is Wednesday, just after noon. We poured Monday and the topical sealer is still drying. That's why it looks a little blotchy. That's not your end product there. It's a 12 by 20. We got the yard all seeded. I have the straw there to put down, fixing the tracks from the concrete truck. That 10-foot gate over there was perfect because we could bring the concrete truck right in through the gate. Got a 12 by 20 porch with a 3-foot sidewalk going through the gate there that flares to 5 feet here where it meets the porch. We got our pop-up drain. If you want to know how to install a pop-up drain, I made a video on that. So we replaced the downspout, pop-up drain. Then when you're walking out the sidewalk here, got more topsoil spread. The sealer's mostly dry out through here, or it's mostly cured. You can walk on it, that's not a problem. Anyway, then this flares to 4 feet here at the driveway. It's pretty. I didn't spread the straw because there's no hose here and I forgot to bring one. So the homeowner is gonna take care of spreading the straw over the grass when he waters. If you spread the straw when it's dry, it's gonna blow all over the yard. So we don't want that, obviously. So he will take care of that. And this has the old nail on gutter. Some of the nails have been coming loose, so I took initiative and threw in some hidden screwed gutter hangers. So anyway, that's another job done. Now to collect the bill.